Are you looking for tips and tricks to solve accounting problems easier? Watch Professor's Blogs. Our comprehensive series of videos will help you to learn accounting in a professional manner. You can learn basic concepts to advanced techniques from Professor's Blogs. Subscribe today, start watching now, and see why Professor's Blogs is the go-to resource for savvy students and bookkeepers. I'm going to help you today to solve a complex issue relating to the calculation of manager's commission. Sometimes you may be asked to solve the problems relating to the calculation of two manager's commissions simultaneously. For example, you may be required to calculate general manager's commission after charging works manager's commission and works manager's commission after charging general manager's commission. I shall give you a practical example, then it will be more clear to you. The general manager is entitled to a commission at the rate of 10% on net profit after charging the commission of works manager. The works manager is entitled to a commission at the rate of 5% on the net profit after charging the commission of general manager. The net profit before charging any commission but after charging all the expenses is ₹7,500. Here we have to calculate the commission payable to both the managers. Here, general manager will get 10% of the profit after deducting works manager's commission. Works manager will get 5% of the profit after deducting general manager's commission. Here we have to develop two equations and we have to solve it to find out the answer. We have to substitute known values into the equation and solving for the unknown variable. Let's solve the problem. Let X be the commission of general manager and Y be the commission of works manager. Commission of general manager is 10% of the profit after deducting commission of works manager. That is, X is equal to 10% of 7,500 minus Y. Then, commission of works manager is 5% of the profit after deducting commission of general manager. That is, Y is equal to 5% of 7,500 minus X. X is equal to 10% of 7,500 minus Y means X is equal to 1 by 10 into 7,500 minus Y. Y is equal to 5% of 7,500 minus X means Y is equal to 1 by 20 into 7,500 minus X. Then, X is equal to 1 by 10 into 7,500 minus Y means 10X is equal to 7,500 minus Y. And Y is equal to 1 by 20 into 7,500 minus X means 20Y is equal to 7,500 minus X. 10x is equal to 7,500 minus y means 10x plus y is equal to 7,500. And 20y is equal to 7,500 minus x means x plus 20y is equal to 7,500. 10x plus y is equal to 7,500, that is equation number 1. X plus 20y is equal to 7,500, that is equation number 2. Here there are two unknown variables X and Y in both the equations. We have to cancel one unknown variable to find out the value of the other variable. Let's cancel the unknown variable Y from the equation. Value of y in equation 2 is 20y. Therefore, We have to make the value of y in equation 1 also as 20y. Thereafter, by deducting one equation from the other equation, we can nullify the value of y. In order to make the value of y in equation 1 as 20y, we have to multiply all the elements of that equation with the number 20. Equation 1 is 10x plus y is equal to 7500. 20 into equation 1 is 20 into 10x plus 20 into y is equal to 20 into 7500. That is 200x plus 20y is equal to 150,000. We can name this equation as equation number 3. Then we are going to deduct equation 2 from equation 3. Equation 3 is 200x plus 20y is equal to 150,000. And equation 2 is x plus 20y is equal to 7500. See, here in both the equations, value of y is 20y. Therefore, when deducting one equation from the other equation, the value of y will become 0. When we deduct equation 2 from equation 3, we will get 199x plus 0 is equal to 142,500. That is 199x is equal to 142,500. Therefore, x is equal to 142,500 divided by 199. Answer is 760. Value of x, that is commission of general manager, after deducting commission of works manager is 716. Then, in order to calculate the commission of works manager, after deducting commission of general manager, we shall substitute the value of x, that is 716, in equation number 2. Here, equation 2 is x plus 20y is equal to 7500. That is 716 plus 20y is equal to 7500. Therefore, 20y is equal to 7500 minus 716. 20y is equal to 6784. Therefore, y is equal to 6784 divided by 20. Answer is 339. Therefore, value of y, that is commission of works manager, after deducting commission of general manager is 339. I conclude, please remember, in professor's logs, you can find everything you need to know about accounting and finance and stay up to date on the latest trends and developments. We break down complex topics into easy to understand videos so that you can get the most out of your day. With our helpful content, you will have all the information you need to solve accounting problems. So subscribe today and get started with Professor's Logs. Thank you for watching. Bye. See you again.